here we are. It's kind of noisy in here. This is where everything comes through, the pork, the beef, the veal, the poultry. Just depends on the day of the week. We're currently running about over 2,000 chickens a week through here, and about 8 to 10 beef